biggest need right now in MS research is in the domain of progressive MS, primary and secondary. While we've had tremendous gains in control of relapses, we still falter in controlling that gradual, inexorable decline. And I see it in my patients every day. It is my greatest frustration right now as a practicing MS neurologist. So I think that the approach to the neurodegenerative aspect of the disease is critical, and understanding it as well as coming up with strategies to combat it should be our number one priority.